Okay, I'll take that one. Thank you. this, please. Juggernaut, flex, true grip, headbutt, reckless, blind, mayhem, headbutt. I thought you were done already. Get it. Plus one.
it's this note.
No, you should have died. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah, fuck, I should have done that one. Oh fuck, I should have done it. No, because it wouldn't have mattered anyways.
Because I can't do anything.
Wait, oh, because flying. So I basically have to burn.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I should have done that first. Finish this fight here. Hello.
Oh, wait. Okay.
I have to add this in.
Okay. I'm gonna play for like an hour because I have a headache.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that's fine. An hour is good because then I'm just gonna go to bed. Staying up as late as we did last night was just like, I'm tired.
I feel it.
I should probably change my game. Ending stream with the vitals. There are apparently 15,000 people watching the finals, really? Now I'm just waiting for the game to load. I have a... Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I got a black screen, but that's not good. Did you take any Tylenol?
Yeah, I just took some.
Okay.
Mine's still loading.
Yours is still loading?
Yeah.
Take the gas grenade.
What?
Oh, I hear the sound as if you're you have an iPhone, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, because I was just like, all I hear is you sending the text message sounds.
Oh, yeah. I'm texting Ashley right now. Because she's studying to get her license.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, finally.
So now she could drive to your place instead of...
Yeah, finally.
You're like, right?
I'm always driving. But I don't mind.
That's fine.
I like driving anyways. She can be my passenger princess.
Passenger princess? Oh my god. I got no words. I got nothing for that one.
Everyone's my passenger princess. Even my mom.
Do you call your mom that? Passenger princess while you're driving?
No, I don't call her that. I call my cousin that, and he's a dude.
Well, I'm ready to go.
Oh, okay.
I've been more or less kind of sitting here ready.
I thought you were just trying to customize your character.
Oh, no, I just threw all the military gear on the other two classes. I think I switched my backup weapon to... and M14. I think I might go for a walk tomorrow. Tomorrow's what, Thursday?
Friday.
Tomorrow's Friday? Oh, today's Thursday.
Yeah.
I don't know what fucking day it is.
Honestly, Sam, I forgot that it was Thursday.
Yeah, because Saturday I have a doctor's appointment to get my neck and my back fixed. Yeah, I'm getting massage therapy.
Oh, that's nice.
But I have I have several nerve impingements all across my right shoulder into my arm.
Mm-hmm.
Which is bad, because if it stays impinged, then I could actually lose functionality to my arm.
Oh yeah.
Alright, the steamrollers, the powerhouses, and finally, the shock and awe.
Our teammate is some type of math equation.
Yeah, he's a math formula.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Get ready for a mad cash chase to the magic number. Let's watch our contestants hustle, gather, and triumph in quick cash.
As Scotty said, it's time to dash, cash, and hopefully not crash.
Powerhouses are opening ball one. A real feat of strength.
We've got our first elimination. The action is sure to ramp up now.
Our match is in full swing.
What is he doing?
Let him live so we can respawn closer.
Yeah.
There's one behind us. Oh, he's so low.
I got you.
I think someone else is there.
Oh, fuck!
Damn.
The shock and awe will need to try again. Team White.
That'll be a shock to their system.
They're a bit aggressive.
A little aggressive?
Yeah.
A little? That was hella aggressive.
The The Shock and Awe have recovered and respawned.
What the fuck?
Oh, that was me.
Oh no, I was looking for the...
Oh, the jump pad?
No, the vault.
Oh shit! Really?
What the fuck?
I fucking fell! Because I was trying to go across and there was no pathway and I didn't realize that was a stupid fucking thing. Anyways.
The powerhouses are not even close to full strength right now. Only one valiant contestant left. Hoping to pressure the competition, the steamrollers have initiated our first cash out.
Frag grenade set!
I'm getting someone up there. Got it! No! Fuck! We were so close.
The steamrollers needed. They pocketed our first cash out.
This is.
And he's dead. I got it.
Did he fall? Oh,
here.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, I'm here.
Throwing a frag!
Oh, fuck me!
Throwing a frag!
I'm up here. Oh, shit.
I'm stuck. Help me out here. There we go.
Mega damage has finished.
God,
I hope
like...
that satisfies.
Oh my god.
Amped up action.
Cash out underway. Thanks.
Special delivery.
Oh god, come on.
The longest ride ever!
Well, at least I'm with you with this fucking ride.
Frag grenade out! Frag out!
god! Oh my god, I'ma die. I'ma die. Fuck! I kicked you out again.
Oh, why am I? You're just kicking me out every time because I'm so horrible. I like the fact that I have like this fucking corgi butt thing. On my ass. Rifle boy, hey?
Oh shit.
One of these, you know, a quick scoper. I mean, these games are not designed for.
Here we go! The big splash! The high
long
notes!
Range,
and
like
finally, the retros.
Oh no.
Let's get this started.
I've tried, I couldn't.
Well, that's why I'm from the M4.
In Quick Cash, it's all about the rush for riches. The team that gathers enough cash first will seal the win.
Scotty, these rules are simple, but things usually get complicated in the arena. Time to get out my statistics tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
That's the final for you, folks.
Ah, fuck.
No retrograde steps from the retros. They're moving forward at open vault one.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, I got snuck upon.
Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh, you don't have to. Thank you. Oh fuck! I was gonna get you!
Run, buddy, run! Ah! He tried!
Misfortune for the retros, team wipe!
I mean, my cherry is doing the work.
Do go out of fashion.
It's fucking Curry, though.
Look at the big splash! One deserted contestant holding down
Curry
the fort all by themselves!
I don't know, man.
The retros have returned to the arena.
Where the fuck did that guy go? There he is.
Scouts are ringing in our match by starting the first cash out.
The damn can of Pepsi.
A team wipe mishap for the retros.
Oh, I just realized we were talking about can of Pepsi. Didn't realize that was a guy's name. I am so not with anything right now.
The retros have respawned.
Oh, what the hell?
The Big Splash are stretching into the lead.
Oh.
The Big Splash turned the tide, stealing a cash out with a splash of cunning.
Talking fire! Sending a frag!
No, I'm trying to get it! Oh my god, he came up behind me.
The high notes have picked up the tempo. The high notes seized another team's cash out. And now the Big Splash's last contestant is trying to avoid
he
elimination.
He doesn't know he's like that! Shit.
The high notes land the first cash out.
I burnt. I can't do that. I cannot do that.
Two is being unlocked by the retros.
Oh, come on.
The retros will need to come back from that wipeout.
They won't be feeling nostalgic about that anytime soon.
For reals.
The retros are back in the arena, folks.
There he is. He's front. Nobody had it, but he's...
The only remaining contestant on the Watch high out. Notes has an opportunity to shine here.
The bitch. Can of Pepsi's with me.
Find you.
Alas, the high notes have been wiped out.
Kiss my ass.
Oh. Okay, this is bullshit.
The Big Splash just jump-started a cash out.
Our teammate doesn't know.
Yeah, high notes like, have respawned.
You can't snipe in this game. This is not Apex, man. Like, you can't. And he is hitting center mass instead of head.
Great move there by the
cash
out.
The retros have succumbed to multiple eliminations. Only one member remains. Catastrophe for the
yeah.
Team wipe.
Ah! This is a hard match.
It is.
Oh, dude, your aim sucks.
Don't even try. I don't want you. Get away.
You're like, I don't like you.
Put me down. God damn.
It's funny because all I hear is violation, violation, violation. Look at him, he didn't do anything. I have to buy a headphone cable extender. It's the one that I have right now. It's pulling my monitor. Because I finally cleaned up my desk so it doesn't look like a goddamn fucking nightmare. And I had a look at my 3D- Oh, did I tell you what happened to my 3D printer?
I don't think so.
My 3D printer's fragged.
What the frick?
My power cable that leads to my printer melted. I didn't realize that I had ash and smoke coming out of my fucking printer, out of the thing. I was wondering why my print bed wasn't heating. Contacted fucking Creality. They said they'd get in contact with me or an engineer would get in contact with me, but I'm like, dude. I'm lucky I didn't burn my fucking house down.
For reals. Curtis Fur? Dandruff the Great?
What?
Dandruff the Great.
Takoyaki.
Now, the big splash.
Yo, that sounds good.
And finally, the powerhouses. The arena's calling.
I got a question for you, Chris. To Japan with your family.
Welcome to the fast world of quick cash. The first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
My best friend basically right on the money, Scotty. Speed is key in planning this trip.
Where the frick is it? I think it's here.
Oh, I went the wrong way. There's a whole bunch of people.
We've got our first elimination, so it's time for both teams to put their best foot forward and their best shot.
Anyways,
hold on to your Izzult bucket hats, brought to you by Izzult.
My best friend ditched me on this trip that we've been planning. You want to do a trip to Japan for 2 to 3 weeks?
I have money.
The ultra rares will need to reboot. Team White. This just got interesting. Can the final of the big splash avoid a full team wipe? A long-awaited return to the arena for the ultra rares.
Because Japan's one of those things where I actually want to explore.
My bad. Oh my god.
Our houses are in danger.
That's not how
it's still have one contestant going strong.
Now.
This is exactly what the Big Splash needed. They've pocketed our first cash out. The Big Splash are rejoining the match.
Oh my god.
Contestants will probably need to approach things a bit differently out there.
Special delivery!
Big Splash are unlocking Vault 2!
The arena is transforming into a mystifying playground.
Rares are back in action.
Or just got it.
Yeah.
Watch out, up there.
The Big Splash are ready to dive into success. Really? They've started a cash out.
Dangerous cash out, see.
Oh my god!
Special delivery! Throw the frag!
Quick luck!
Get him.
One of our teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.
I wonder what the actual tournament would be and what the prize money would be. I'm pretty sure there's a tournament like this.
And alright.
I think it'd be interesting. I don't want the Mr. Major Nibbles hat. What are you doing? It's 400. Fuck that. Oh, I didn't get a chance to put it on. Oh, Vegas, eh? The Argon Casino. I wonder that if that's supposed to be Glamora and Art Deco. Actually, Glamora reminds me of the Flamingo.
Oh yeah.
Just those doors very, very much scream the Flamingo out of from Vegas. Now, I might be going to Vegas this year.
I was supposed to go with my cousin because her and I, we wanted to have time out from family because she's dealing with the same, like, with her issue. And I'm like, yo, we both need some time away. Just me and her. Oh.
Well, if you guys want, but there's a convention in July. Towards the end of July, if you want to go.
What convention, though?
It's called Combat Con.
Oh, that's the one that you went.
The Kingfish.
That's
and
the one
finally, the
that you went to.
Yeah.
Last time.
Yeah, it might be the last
Let's
year
get into
that
it.
Oh.
And there's a fight.
Quick cash. The team that
track.
Is fastest to bank the funds claims the glory.
That's
Scotty's
this year.
Spot on. Time
really
for the big
good.
Cash crunch.
You have a green beret guy that's teaching.
The Vogues are opening Vault 1.
So I'd say if there's something that you want to do, and it basically teaches de-escalation and combat, I would say, you know, go there.
ATS defending!
Our teams have really come out swinging today, and now we've got our first...
Oh, shit.
This might get crazier than I expected.
You guys got stealth.
Oh! What the fuck was that? Oh.
Special delivery. I feel for the Vogues. They've been reduced to one member now.
Oh my god. No, stay alive. Please. Never mind.
Adversity for the Overdogs. Wipeout. A long-awaited return to the arena for the Overdogs.
Where? Oh.
Hoping to impress the viewers with their style, the Vogues start our first cash out. Skill, the Kingfish just stole a cash out.
I got stunned, fuck.
Shot them.
The overdogs will need to come back from that wipeout.
They've been made a cat's paw.
The overdogs have recovered and respawned. Here's some protection. Barricade deployed.
Got it.
The Vogues won't be upstaged. They're on a turnaround mission.
The overdogs just misappropriated a cache. A good steal.
In the arena.
Someone's on the right.
I'm out.
No. Orange is over there.
Need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light.
It's down here.
What?
Yeah, right there.
The overdogs have kicked off a cash out.
Orange.
Where? Pin?